back to school, it's always good to make a fresh impression. First, use the Careline Brighten Stick for your concealer. Apply it under your eye or any areas you want to conceal, and then spread the product using your fingertips. Set everything using the Careline Face Powder. Ace your arches using the best brow liner, but don't be too harsh on the arches because we want a friendly looking brow. And lastly, keep your lips moisturized with a hint of color with Careline Lip Balm.